destroy the modified dioxin bundle.
Intercept the breast beacon threatening the American Midwest. Do not let Silver Banshee just fall asleep.
Thank you.
fled. We intercepted an encrypted transmission from them about breast reverse engineering 20th century war technology. Our temporal scanners detect a growing breast presence in the Vietnam War. Time travel to 1974 Vietnam and investigate. Do not let the strange craft near the port of the screen.
Thank you. jobs, man.
Thank you.
open up more portals to other anomalies. We are gaining a better understanding of how these portals work and how they link to breast technology.
Thank you. Mark, you be typing it before I count down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. I heard John Romero was looking for a fish. Didn't know it was you. Understand now, Xeno fighters. Will I dream?
Daisy.
The Nicholas creatures are temporal sentinels who use tritium plasma to maintain space-time integrity. The combination of Bonzi Buddy's tritium plasma stockpiles and forcing the Nicholases out of hiding gave us enough dimensional energy to continue exploring these dimensions.
We'll be right back.
mass tour is confirmed. The tritium plasma shipment you recovered from it gave us enough dimensional energy to send you to the most powerful anomaly yet. We will lose contact with you from here on out. Good luck.
There is something different about it. It is as if everything from our dimension and beyond all tie to this one. Our last tritium plasma jump has opened up a path directly towards Bress's space colony headquarters. Good luck on your final mission. final assault on the Breast colony and destroy it. Put an end to Breast once and for all. core was a bioweapon all along? Well, thank goodness that encounter is over. If even Bress were unable to contain Balnor, imagine the catastrophe that would have resulted from its escape. This is a decisive victory. Not only have you secured Earth and its history by disabling Bress's command center, you have also averted a possible doomsday.